We'll put you back in there.
No, I'm not old favorite. Okay. I can make this nigga black. Less pale. I'm pale. He should be more red, I guess. Copper tone. Yo, this is ridiculous. I can't change this. Changing. Hey, how you doing, man?
I subscribed you.
Oh, thank you, brother. I appreciate that.
You alive right now?
Yeah.
I'm about to put on
the
list.
Oh, thank you.
It's just not there.
Oh, yeah, well, you gotta turn down the volume, though, because you can hear what I'm saying already. Yeah, you gotta turn the volume down completely, because it's gonna echo and it's gonna fuck up the whole shit. Yeah, I've done it before. That's the only reason I'm trying to say that I'm experienced with it. Like, I already know I've done it. I messed up. But I'm gonna let you watch the cutscenes and shit, because I like to watch cutscenes so I know what's going on.
I'm trying to turn up my brightness so I can actually see it.
Whatever happens, you may think it all clear.
Take it down there and get the information you need.
So basically, like, this witch doctor must have fucking, but this witch doctor must have made me.
I got a big hat.
Yeah, he had a big hat on. He's like a witch, I don't even know, like a warlock or some craziness. I don't know if he's a warlock, but he's definitely a demon. Oh, I know what game this is. You gotta fight fucking werewolves and shit, bro. I remember this game.
Mortal Kombat? He said he made you or something?
Yeah, he had to create my body before I even got up. Yeah, I ain't get up yet. I'm still sitting here. Look, zombies. Look at this shit. Look at it. This shit's crazy.
Say what?
I don't even know what's going on, bro. I just started the game.
Hey, bro, you almost ready, bro? They fucking this Avenger up.
Yeah, this shit is crazy. This shit is creepy as hell. I don't think your parents are gonna let you play this game, bro.
You found yourself a hunter.
That's weird. That's creepy, bro.
Yeah, very creepy. Oh, look at the graphics, though. All right, word. I'm up now. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Where them demons at? I wanna go kill somebody. Punch them right in their fucking mouth, bitch. Oh, this game is fire. What? Left?
That's kinda cool, though.
Right? Yo. It was free. I don't know if it's free anymore.
I'm about to check, bro.
Yeah, this was free a while ago. This is free a long time ago. It's not free now.
Heavy sniper MK2. Yeah, the heavy sniper MK2.
Yeah, Bloodborne. This shit look crazy. How you lock on? Wait. How you lock on? Okay. I need a gun, though. Wait.
These motherfuckers are so deep out this bitch.
There's gotta be a weapon around here somewhere, bro. Before I walk out in the room. I remember this game now. I remember playing this, and I remember stop playing because you had to fight this crazy-ass werewolf. Yeah. You're gonna see why I stopped playing.
Yeah, it's for the extras. The extras for PS4.
You're gonna see why I stopped playing. Oh, avoid that nigga. Avoid that nigga. Nope.
How many of these bitches fucked up? Yeah, go to the control room. You gotta take a picture of that joint and then put the hard drive in there.
Yeah, it used to be free. No.
It is if you get the. I'm about to get the extra.
Yo, what? Where is your weapon? You did. Oh my god. There's gotta be a weapon somewhere, bro. There's gotta be a. Yeah, no shit. You seen it, right? I don't even know how to get past this motherfucker.
I was looking up this thing, I didn't even see it.
Bro. I saw him eating. I think I'm supposed to die. Like, I think I'm supposed to die, bro. I don't know. Like. I can't get past that dude. Last time I couldn't get past him before either. I think that's why I gave up this game. I was like, I was good. I think I was supposed to die though. Yeah, I think I was supposed to die though. I think that's part of the storyline. Yo, what?
I don't know how many of these fucking helicopters.
Oh, he gave me a gun. Word. Accept firearm. Do I want the hunter? Yo, which one would you guys pick? What would you pick, buddy? A hunter pistol or the hunter blunderbuss? Which I know the hunter pistol probably gonna have more bullets. I think I got both of them. I think I got both of them already. Oh, no, I can only pick one. Yeah, pick the pistol, right? Yeah, I take the pistol. Alright.
I can get this fire.
Oh, okay. Okay. I think he wanted me to. Now I gotta figure out how to pull out the pistol. How do you pull out the gun? I had triangle. He's looking for the gun, but it ain't there. Wait. Let me just start. This is one of those games, bro, where you got like it's mad detail.
How the fuck am I not here?
How do you pull out the gun, bro?
Did you have
the light? Did I pick it up? I thought I picked it up. I don't know. What's this? A gift from a messenger. All right, take it. Should I pick the saw cleaver, the hunter axe, or I think I'm I like an axe. I'll take the axe. Receive. Yeah. All right. Why do I not have no weapons though? Arms, hunter axe. That's why. Man, X to equip. X. All right, there we go. And then where is the gun? Oh, right here. It has to be. Where'd the gun go, though?
Damn, brother. I wonder if I... I don't know. I'm going to have to pick this bitch up, bro. That's in the fucking place.
Okay, but I got an axe, though. Well, I don't know where my gun go, though, bro.
You gotta swim over here, bro.
Yo, bro, there's gotta be a way to pull out that gun. I think I might have messed up, bro. I might have messed up. This is what happened last time. This is why I stopped playing this game, bro. Cause I messed up. Cause it's very specific.
It's kind of like Assassin's Creed and Red Dead.
Oh no, 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 no. This is way, way, way more. This is more like. Yo, that's close. Alright.
Alright, you heard
me. So, where do I go?
Alright, as soon as I land this, bro, you gotta jump in. Jump in.
Yo, what the fuck? I literally do not know where to go, bro. This shit is like ridiculous. I this is why I hate this shit. That's how I want to feel, bro. But it's like, damn, these niggas ain't nowhere to be found, son. Like, I mean, like, damn, I ain't got no gun, nothing. Oh, what's this? First floor? Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go kill something. At least I'm gonna try anyway. If I die this time, I'm gonna show you another game that you ever played Mad Max?
No.
I got Mad Max. What up, bro? Yes, sir. Yeah, nah. That game is definitely a must buy.
Damn, T.Y., it took you like 20 minutes to do, bro.
That's That shit is definitely a must buy, cause that shit is crazy. Alright, so homie. Alright, little homie that's watching though. Like, if you see somebody in any corner, I'm gonna go slow.
And we almost died, nigga. I almost leveled up twice.
Let me know, son.
Shooting the helicopters down.
If you see somebody pop up, let me know. Oh, there. Oh, that's that wolf again. I'm fucking this nigga up. What if I got an axe now, nigga? Huh, bitch. Huh, nigga. Bitch ass motherfucker. Dead. Give me that blood vial, fucker. Yo, that shit was kind of cool. Oh, he left. He ain't watching no more. Whatever. He missed out. He missed me kill him.
Hey, T.Y., let me know how much money you get.
I just killed that werewolf that killed me. Remember that werewolf that killed me?
I just want to know how much you got.
I just killed that motherfucker. Like, it was very gory, too. It was pretty cool.
I was trying to, but it just wasn't working.
I ain't mad at you, son. I'm just saying, like, I'm trying to show you a game. You wanted to yeah. See it? It's all good. Oh, I am not mad. Shit. Who's Christine Colliver?
That's the thing that's on my face.
Oh, all right. All right, you good, bro. Oh, shit, somebody running up. I hear. You hear... Something's over there. Well, I go over this way.
That's on back. It's on back there.
I never played this shit before. This shit's alright. I mean, I feel like it could get good. It could get crazy. Okay. It could get alright. Oh. I don't know who you is. You dead. Yeah, boy. What up? I got a weapon now, hey, motherfucker. Wait, get...
Hello. Wait, is this shot?
Like, yeah, this... Oh, shit. This is like a... Oh, whoa.
Now I'm getting warmed up.
Yeah.
Just walked over, boy.
You want to do a
I gotta figure out how to use these blood vials though. Well, but I
take back this dude.
Nah, I hit a. Oh wait. Okay. Okay, that's how you pull out weapons. Triangles to use your health. Alright, okay.
Y'all in a ball game?
What did I just open up? I was trying to pull this lever, and they attacked me. Does not currently operate. Alright. Why doesn't it currently operate? Something's... So now you gotta use your brain. You gotta be like, why isn't it working, right? Is this gonna open? Nope. That's because I gotta open that gate.
Norm.
All right.
Norm.
Yeah.
You ain't running the bargain or what?
Yeah, solo.
Yeah, I wanted. Did you already run it with him?
So there's gotta be something stopping me from opening that door.
Hey, just send me with Norman. Send me the invite, and then I'll run it for him next. Cause like, can't nobody run it for me but you. So let me get a million and a half real quick.
How do I open that door then?
And then I'll run it for solo. While I'm running it for solo, you can run it with TY. Then you get to run with TY. I'll run it for you.
Hmm.
So who is this?
Can you go back to the dude?
Huh? All right, so you can see it's not giving me. Yo, it's not giving me no type. Oh, this ladder. I didn't even see this ladder. Oh, shit.
Tree niggas like, I'm gonna kill this next boy. I done seen it out.
Yo, this reminds me of, you ever play Devil May Cry? Oh, I gotta play some tunes myself. My girl and me drinking, nigga. Hey. Yo, you might as well mute me, nigga, cause I'm about to play some tunes. My damn self.
We'll fuck with Millie Rex, man.
I fuck with Millie. But we on a different vibe though, you know what I mean?
I don't even know what the fuck it is.
I'm playing Sleepy Hollow.
Whether you're finishing a bachelor's degree or you're ready to move ahead in your career, the big question.
So, hey, I don't think you wanna go off the deep end.
Somebody different. So you said you're trying to kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' trying to catch a victim. I took a L, but now I'm back, game winning. Look, and I'm.
Oh, so that's a checkpoint.
Don't even ask how I'm living. Niggas,
that was a checkpoint.
Ride around with the sea, lay back and tell me to chill. I'm itching a clap. If I pull up, somebody get back. My tie lace, niggas tripping. Red lights, we gon' skip it. Fuck up.
Where you at? Where you at? What up? Back up. Back up. Back up.
My bro guards. Watch how I show up.
I play zombie games, nigga. Stop playing with me. You ain't sneaking up on me, son. Oh, I'm sneaking up on you.
Too much.
Yaga.
No, I got a bag, right? No, I
live. Yaga, what up? Dead, nigga. Stop playing with me, son. I got a weapon now. You guys ain't just killing me. I was punching you niggas earlier. Yo, I remember when I got all the way this far, bro. I got this far, and I only had my hands. I was like, what the fuck? I ain't know what to do. Oh, there's way too many of these. Oh, I'm dead. They all. Ah, damn. Ah, yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it.